Hi, I'm Ravi Kalon, Parliamentary Secretary for Sport and Multiculturalism. Welcome to the BC Human Rights Commission public engagement website. I've been asked by the Attorney General to consult with British Columbians and make recommendations on the re-establishment of the BC Human Rights Commission. Currently, British Columbia is the only province in Canada without a Human Rights Commission. That's about to change. I believe that taking proactive steps to address discrimination and systematic inequalities will make life better for all British Columbians. You each have a perspective. Your stories and ideas will help shape the role, functions, and priorities of the Commission. I invite you to join the online discussion before November 17 to help create lasting changes for British Columbians. New questions will be posted regularly, so come back often. In addition, I invite interested groups to submit their written comments to us directly, and I look forward to meeting with British Columbians in person and throughout the province to gather all viewpoints on human rights. By the end of December, the feedback we have gathered will be summarized in my report to the Attorney General. I hope you will take the time to view our site and join in the public discussion. I look forward to hearing from each of you and joining in the discussion myself. Thank you.